This was beyond.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
And they're afraid. They turn to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
The harbor is empty, and half the market stalls too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then. What's happening?
I don't know.
Torgal!
This way.
On fire.
I'm sure Goots is fine. He'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
Guard, watchman, or sentry is to be slain on sight.
But spare the citizenry. His Highness's orders were clear.
Those were Imperial Dragoons.
Let's go and see.
Right. But first we find Goots.
I just hope he's all right.
You there! Identify yourself!
You have to.
Get him!
They're armed! Quickly! Hunt them down!
this one!
Goods left.
Where in Grigor's name did you come
from? Silent stone!
This one!
Damn it. We'll have to find a way around.
Can you see him anywhere?
must be one of the Dragoon's pets.
Go! Over here, Clive! Are you all right?
Good. There you are.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Oh!
What now?
Is that Mother Crystal's heart?
What the hell is it doing up there?
Wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yod, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmechs will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's outies need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goots.